Jackson on YouTube, Brian's here. Welcome back to more Last of Us 2 walkthrough. This is episode 20. Can I go? What are you coming here? Hello? Okay, you sit there then. Alright, where was I? Turn my lamp off a minute. Wait a second, guys. So I'm here, though. I'm not going out. I'll look after you, don't worry. Poor dog's still petrified of a fireworks, ain't you, Megan? Oh.
Try to escape. She's down in the pillars.
The pillars?
Head down to the beach. You won't miss it. She's probably already dead.
I'll be a bit, but she's immune. Oh, I can't wait for the TV series to come out. It'll be so good. Shooting. Maybe she'd rest before you just got off, Robbie. I don't expect to see that.
Abby?
Why are you calling Abby for? You're not even exactly up the strength to fight. What's it mean? Have I got any strength in here? Yeah. Where's Abby? Look at her. Look what I've done to her. Okay, so we are wrestling with her. I can't kill it like that. Look.
I can't let you leave. I'm not doing this.
She's been through enough, Ellie. Can't fight her, look at her.
He's not a part of this. You made him a part of this.
Yeah. Good second hook. Didn't see that coming. That time though. Okay. I'm gonna do it. Second guy's door's going off. Megan, enough! Alright, sorry guys about that. Neighbour. I think I might have just completed the game. My neighbour was at the door. Oh, lost two of your fingers. Oh, question is Dean going to be there still? Or is she going to be back in Jackson? Just where is she going to be though? She's gone. I guess she'd leave. I think I've actually completed it. Probably need copyright for this. But there's a couple of copyright things, some of my when I uploaded it in the first one. On the first lot of videos I uploaded it.
What are you drinking?
Coffee.
Where'd you get that?
People that came through last week. A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but not bad.
What did you trade though? I want to know now.
I had Seth under control. And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Okay. Dina. Is she your girlfriend?
No. No, she... That was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. She just... I don't know why she did that.
But you do like her.
Stupid.
I have no idea what that girl's intentions are, but I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
I'm not trying to.
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
If somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment, I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. But I would like to try. See you around.
Yep.
What's next? I should come back to Jackson. Well, there you have it, guys. The Last of Us 2 completed and done. All hard mode. I hope you enjoyed the both walkthroughs that I've done in the first game and the second game. If there's any other games you'd like me to do or recommend me doing that are fun and a good story, anything with a good story, I like doing. Anything like that. Alright, so things like Tomb Raider, God of War, obviously Last of Us 2. And I do actually already have Uncharted 1, 2 and 3 with collection installed on my hard drive. And I've also got the Vampire game, VAMPYR, or however it's pronounced. I've got that installed as well, so any games with a good story, really, if you want me to do them, or you recommend me doing them, please comment below. And also, if you don't mind commenting below, let me know what you think of this walkthrough. I haven't, at this point, I haven't even released a first episode for it yet. I've just got it all filmed and edited. I believe the first game is out this Friday coming, actually. Or the first game, the first video, I should say, is out this Friday coming. I think that's when I scheduled it. Give me a sec, I'll grab some water. But yeah, what did you think of the story itself of both games? What do you think of the ending? I mean, it's a shame we probably won't get a third game. I mean, I was looking forward to a TV series, but from what I've read up about it, it looks too different to the game. It looks a lot different, I mean, probably way too different. And if you look on the IMDb, some of the cast are in it. I'm thinking, hang on, they don't really come into it till this and that and this. I don't know. I'm not going to get into all that. It's too long to get into it all, but if you do enjoy any of my videos I do, like, subscribe, and hit an occasion bell. Peace out, guys. Take care. But once again, if you any games you'll come up with for me to do, recommend me doing for a walkthrough, or you'd like me to do, comment below as well. Peace out, guys.